Second solo album, it was at the time one of the few songs by a non-Jamaican musician to use prominent elements of reggae. Paul was a great fan of reggae music. He decided to go to Kingston, Jamaica to record the song with local musicians. And the title, which is a little bit weird, but it has to do with a chicken and egg dish called Mother and Child Reunion that Paul Simon saw on a Chinese restaurant menu. What that has to do with Jamaica, I have no idea. I'm always looking for interesting covers of his songs, as we talked about earlier, that enable me to feature other band members. Look who's next to me. So here's a version from an indie roots band called Dispatch, featuring our intrepid bass player, otherwise known as Spider Fingers, from Blue House Band, Amy Bees.
Amy!
Blue House, go to Blue House on Facebook and you'll find out the magic. Amy, Marlise, Russ is in that band. Pretty cool. All right, it's time for the choir to come back on stage.